Okay, for today, let's talk about happiness.
Okay.
In your opinion, what is happiness?
In my opinion, happiness is very easy to understand, like people accept everything in their life. They satisfied with everything, and like me, I feel happy. I have a happiness when I have a good score or when I make my parents happy.
What kind of things make you happy?
Actually, have many things in my life make me happy, like when I have a good score in school, or when I make my parents happy by the thing I do in every day, or when my pet can do like I did, I also feel happy.
What do you like to do when you are happy?
Actually, when I feel happy, I usually share it with my close friend. I want to talk many about my the thing make me happy. So I also watching a movie or listening happy music to develop my feeling.
Do you think it's easy to be happy?
In my opinion, I think happiness is very easy to have. Like we help many people. We are satisfied with the thing in our life, and we can make happy for us.
Okay. Now, let's move on to another topic. Let's talk about flowers. Do you like flowers?
Yes, flower is one of thing I like, because it have many color and many kind of flower with different figure.
What is your favorite flower?
I like red color, so I am. The color have a red, red like rose. I like this.
Mm-hmm. Have you given flowers to someone?
In my country, have many holiday, many celebration, and so I am in this day. I usually buy flower for my mother or buy flower for my female friend in my class.
Okay. Thank you so much for answering those. Let's move on to the second part of this test. This will be your scrap paper. You can write in it. I will give you 1 minute to prepare for this questions. I will tell you to stop when the time is over. Here it goes. Your preparation time is already over. I would like you to start discussing whatever you have prepared. You have 1 to 2 minutes for it. You may now begin.
In my life, I have many memorable day, but a pleasant day make me always remember is the weekend with my family. I think it is very pleasure for me because in this day I can stay with my parents, stay at home with my parents, eating together and talk about something in my life or the happy thing in my parent workshop working. I can play with my brother or my sister. We can watch movie or play some board game, which we cannot play during weekday. I think it's with me. It is the most happiness because in this day, I don't need do anything. I don't need think so much about the problem in my school. I just play with my family, play with my pet, and that is why, that is reason why it is a pleasure for me.
When do you usually go with your family on weekends?
In the weekend, I usually go to the beaches or mountain in my city with my family.
How often is this? How often?
Sometimes we go there because with me, I like eating, and I think in the weekend my mother cooks some special food for family and eating together. I think it is the most happiness.
Okay, thank you so much. May I have another question for you, sir? Thank you so much. Now let's move on to the third part. I have some few questions here. Now, what kind of people might like living in the countryside?
Sorry, can you rephrase?
Yes. So, what kind of people believes that country or that they might consider living in a countryside instead of a city?
Actually, I think the people believe countryside life is better than city life.
Mm-hmm.
Quiet people, they want to live a peaceful life, do the work in the field, stay together with their children in the life, not have many problems.
Which things might attract people to move to the countryside?
I think the reason why people move from countryside to city is a lot, but one of this reason is they are not satisfied with their life at present, and they want to have more money, have more chance, and they go to city to find something which they cannot find in their countryside.
Do you think there are a lot of people who would like to live in the countryside?
Actually, in Vietnam nowadays, have a lot of farmers want to live from countryside to city because the life in countryside very poor. They don't have enough food, or they don't have enough money to take care for their children, so they want to go to city to find a new job like worker.
Okay. Can you compare living in the countryside and living in a large city?
I think the life in the countryside and the city have many different firstly countryside, the life in countryside very quiet, but however the life in large city very noisy with many problems. In countryside, people, I think people very kind, because they in their house also have don't have many expensive things, so they usually share with their neighbors many things. But in a city life, they always careful with the people around them, and it makes the life have many stress.
What do you think is the biggest benefit of living in a countryside?
I think the benefit of living in countryside is it's more safe like than city life. It is also more quiet than the city life.
Okay. Thank you so much, Rin. That's the end of your mock test point.